contact with Archbishop Chok Villegas over the phone, and I asked permission if I could write a song. And he said, yes, you can write a song, pwede mo i-submit, pero hindi ibig sabihin na ako na. It will have to be approved by the CPCP and the Vatican. So, hindi ko po alam kung may nagsubmit na iba, hindi ko po alam kung ano yung naging proseso, but ako po yung nag-apply. Binigyan po ako ng team ni Bishop, the Archbishop Chok Villegas. Solidarity with the poor, mercy with the weak. Yun po, doon po talaga pinaglaruan yung tema. Umalis po na ako. I went to Greenhills. We passed by Santolan.
Kaya ako nag-shopping ka muna sa Greenhills.
Hindi, kasi from New Manila, nataan ko Santolan eh. Papuntang Greenhills eh. And nakita ko doon, all the way to Greenhills, nakita ko yung mga kumakatok na mga bata. Tinititigan ko sila. Sabi ko, tigyan ko ba itong mga to? Dapat tumamigyan to? Saan tigyan ko ba to? May mga gano'n na dami nang naiisip. Naisip ko, hindi eh. Huwag yun ang dapat iniisip natin. Natulungan na ba natin to? Yun ang nasa isip ko. Right there and then, isulat ko yung first line ko. Do you see these children on the streets? Pag tigyan ko sa kanan, makikita ko, may natutulong. Sa kalye, may natutulong sa sidewalk. So, have you walked the pavements where they sleep? To make the story short, there, right there and there, makikita mo yung inspiration. The action video, just like the Jubilee song and the All the Selfless Love, they find it more, the camaraderie among the Filipinos is greater, and the brotherhood, we become as one. Kasi, and for the people to absorb better the lyrics of the song.
On January 16, in the afternoon, there will be the encounter with families at the MOA Arena. So the Pope wanted to meet the different families from all over the country. So bawat diocese or province will send delegations, and the spirit of the celebration will be family-oriented.
Umaga, UST.
Yes.
And then,
same day. Sa Luneta, magmamasa tayo. MOA is on the 16th.
Oo, okay.
Pero sa umaga nun, di po ba, Father, nasa cathedral po siya. Sa po.
Ang hectic ng schedule ni po.
Cathedral. On the 17th, Tacloban si Po Francis. Nakapasalamat ako sa kanya. Tapos ipumulong ko sa kanya na please pray for my country and for my family and for all the families for all the Filipinos. Hindi ko alam! Ngayon pala, dininervous na ako. Nakikita ko talaga yung standing. Pagdating na doon, siguro. Bahala na. Ang goal po namin dito sa kanta na to, that even after January 17, sana po, kung ano yung message ng kanta at kung ano yung message ni Pope Francis habang nandito siya, ma-instill sa minds natin kahit pag-alis niya that we are all God's children and that we should help our neighbors and our brothers and sisters. I feel blessed, I'm happy, and I am humbled dahil to be given an opportunity like this, hindi binigay lang basta-basta. Tinrabaho ko rin po ito. At nahirapan din. Mahirap din gumawa. Pero this is blessed work.
The album is already out in the market. CD is available in all record bars nationwide. Download it at iTunes, Star Music Pilgrimage, Amazon, My Music Store. Also, the t-shirts also available at ABS-CBN stores. We are all watching.